This morning, Dallas police say they've made an arrest after a 17-year-old was shot and killed near a downtown 7-Eleven. That shooting happened a week ago on Ross Avenue and North Griffin Street. DPD says 24-year-old Donald Moore was taken into custody yesterday. Moore's bond is set and he's now being charged with murder. Police say one other person was shot that night. Their condition is unclear this morning.